Bonjour, it's day four on our chemin de Puy. We're leaving Saint-Alban sur Limagnole to Aumont-Aubrac. And I think we only have about 8 miles to go. Easy peasy, we'll see, because often these distances get longer as we travel. The temperatures are between 37 degrees and 57 degrees. They had predicted snow, but we're not seeing it yet. Talk to you later.
Morning has broken like the first morning. Blackbird has flown.
We've entered a region that's quite beautiful. We have these rolling hills, green grass, and wonderful pine trees. It reminds us a lot of Torrey Pines, California, except that, you know, instead of having an ocean on one side, we just have these huge views with that gorgeous slopes of the
Bonjour, it's day five of our Chemin du Puy. We're leaving Aumont-Aubrac and walking to Nazbinal. When we woke up, it was 35 degrees and quite sunny, but chilly, chilly, chilly. Anyway, I will let the guidebook speak to our journey today. It says, this is one of the finest stages on the Chemin, featuring the Aubrac Plateau in all its glory. The rugged and exposed terrain has a majestic openness to it, with rolling hills flecked with yellow and purple wildflowers, and some of the most regal cattle you'll ever see. Talk to you later. In case you're wondering why we stop and take so many pictures of wildflowers, in part it's because Dave's mother was a big fan and highly knowledgeable about wildflowers. So when we stop and we look at wildflowers, we're saying, hello, Betsy.
And I remember what she said to me, how she swore that it never would end. I remember how she held me oh so tight. Wish I didn't know now what I didn't know then. Against the wind, we were young and strong. We were running against the wind. And the years rolled slowly past, and I found myself alone, surrounded by strangers I thought were my friends. Found myself further and further from my home, and I guess I lost my way. There were oh so many roads. I was living to run and running to live, never worried about paying or even how much I owed. Against the wind, I found
Bonjour, it's day 6 of our Chemin du Puy. We're leaving Nasbinal on our way to Saint-Chély-d'Aubrac. Got about 10 miles today. You can see the weather, same old, 39 degrees and cloudy today. Nasbinal, though, is a town of 500 people, and let me say, we had the most humble stay, humble dinner, humble breakfast, but the town itself is absolutely gorgeous. You got some of that yesterday and more today. Talk to you later.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone. Narrow streets of cobblestone. I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stared.
These are images of Aubrac, a town founded by Adelaide de Flandre, a Flemish knight who was attacked by bandits en route to Santiago in 1120 as a place of refuge for pilgrims.
And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. Silence.